Sopranos, welcome. What we're going to do here is play through your line for Stainless God So Loved the World, look at a few of the tricky bits, go over some of the fiddly corners, that sort of thing, do a bit of practice on those, and then at the end I'll play the line all the way through so you can sing along and practice, and then in the next video there'll be a four-part sing-along so that you can join in and sing. So, without further ado, let's start at the very beginning, page one, bar one. So, the soprano part at the beginning is not too challenging. So the main thing to do is these jumps up. Jumping up at the end of a phrase is going to be a real theme here. This one isn't so bad, but later they're going to get harder. So to set the stage for that, let's start always practicing. God so loved the world. So always practice. Never, even in the middle of your voice, never feel like you're reaching up for it. Always feel that you're going the world with lots and lots of space. So let's practice this. We'll sing the first one. World setting, and then the second one. God so loved the world. And now it gets a bit harder, so we really need to continue to work. World that he gave his only begotten son. So don't go gotten son, gotten son. So, the thing to think about all the way through this first page is when we have these jumps up, especially at the end of phrases, keep a sense of depth and length. Okay, good. So let's have a sing through from bar one, the very beginning, with all of this in mind. One, two, three. God so loved the world. Okay, so as we sing, God so loved the world, we need a nice crescendo through here, so we've got something like this. So the other parts are all moving through world. So we need to really swell. So let's sing from world. This is bar 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Bar 7. 1, 2, 3. Crescendo 1. Depth. Okay. So the first thing is perhaps this jump at the end. We can't go in him or we get stuck. It needs to be in a he. The other voices, they're singing in a nice part of their voice. So the other parts will sing him with a nice clear vowel. So we can afford this deeper vowel and it won't get lost. So let's just practice the last two bars of this first page. Leaveth in him. Ready? And one, two. Leaveth in him. Hear him. Nice and deep. Okay, good. And now let's go that whoso. And one, two. That. Good. Okay, so now we turn to page two, and the story is quite similar. Should not perish, should not perish, but have. So the first jump, should not perish, this isn't too hard, but to set the stage for what's going to come. Should not perish. Practice this deep. Should not perish. Then here we go. Should not perish. So should not, a sort of R sound. Let's go for that. Okay, let's sing from bar 17. And one, two. Should not perish. Should not perish. But... Okay, so this last have everlasting. We need to be nice and legato. Have everlasting life. So my first tip for you is on life. We need to control the diphthong. So if we go live all at different times, it gets very messy. So we'll just sing straight onto an R. Life. So we just sing la, and then just before we finish, life. So we make it the word life only right at the end of the bar. So, life. And then this swooping arpeggio, nice and deep. If we keep these vowels really dark, that'll help us a lot. Okay, let's sing this. 1789. Bar 21, have everlasting life. And one, two, three. Life. Very nice. Okay, good. Let's carry on. Bar 24. So this tends to get quite choppy. So we want to keep it as smooth as possible, because the way it's written, the words will come out naturally. For God sent not his Son into the world to condemn the world. So one thing to think about, don't think of dem as the end of the phrase, or we'll get to condemn, and we don't want that. World to condemn the world. So damn the world. Think world is the end of the phrase. So really always think through to the very end of the phrase here. Okay, let's sing bar 24. And one. Nice and smooth. Okay, good. So what do we need to watch out for in this second phrase? So the sharps need to be nice and sharp. So this is God sent not. God sent not his Son, the C sharp, nice and high, into the nice high A sharp. Listen to how high this is. World to condemn the world. So as we come down this phrase, focus, keep the tuning nice and high. Good, so let's sing from the mezzo forte, God sent not his Son. This is bar 25, 6, 7, bar 28. And one, two. Yet another of these jumps. But that the world through him might be saved. So aim for him. The important word is him, not might. So we don't want might to jump out. But through him might be saved. So let's sing, this is bar 33. Focusing on a smooth, try not to make too much of the jump. And two, three. Okay, and now the good news about page three is that it's the same as page one. So, page three we sing through exactly the same as page one. The one thing to note is in the very last bar, all the other parts are going to be breaking on beat one. So they've done something like this. No, sorry. Live by last. So it's our job to go lasting life and a full two beats. So we're just going to cover the rest of the choir in that very last bar. But other than that, page three is dealt with. So let's turn to page four. So I'll play from bar 61. So this is fairly stratospheric. That's the key. As dark as the vowels can be. And I promise, because it's so high, they'll just come out sounding like normal words. And again, live, diphthong right at the end. And as always, that C sharp, lasting life. That can always be nice and high. Okay, so I'll play from the start of 61, and then we'll be ready to sing. Okay, ready? One, two, three. So once again, we have a jump at the end of a phrase, which is always perilous. God so loved the God so loved the world. God so loved the world. So the key is the high one we have to work. But the lower one, it's tempting not to work, but we must still treat it with the same respect. Because the parts below us, they're moving, so we need to give them lots of support. And again, wild. So we just sing wah, and then the ald. The diphthong comes right at the end. Okay, good. Let's have a little sing from bar 68. Nice and quiet. Very nice. Good. So next, I'll play this the whole way through so we can have a little sing-along. So yes, the final order of business. So I'll just play the whole line with no breaks. On the pauses, you can watch my left hand, and we'll sing along. And you can replay this and practice until you're happy with the line. Okay, ready? So from the very beginning. And one. Off. nice and smooth. Very nice, good. So as I say, sing through this until you're happy with the part, and then I will see you again singing in glorious four-part harmony.